There are three main parts to making a short film. They are
pre-production,
production,
and post-production.
Pre-production is when you brainstorm ideas and write a script.
So everything you do before filming?
Yep, you got it.
The next step in filmmaking is production.
What's that, Susan?
Well, Rebecca, production is the process of filming and everything that goes on while a camera is in use.
Awesome!
The next step is post-production. This consists of everything you do after filming.
This includes editing, exporting, and everything in between.
If you want a high-quality video, you should invest in a good editing software.
Well, that's it for today, folks. The three basic steps in filmmaking.